Hey there, welcome. You've already been cleared by security, so come on in. This is where we innovate how we build aircraft. This is where we do the research, development, and integration of all of the new technology that gets deployed to our manufacturing lines. This is where we revolutionize manufacturing. The Intelligent Factory is the next step in advanced manufacturing. It's a series of connected machinery, technology, and underlying data streams that are constantly communicating and sharing information with each other. The Intelligent Factory allows us to increase our rates of production, decrease our production costs, and do all of this while improving our quality. A digital twin is a virtual one-to-one replica of the physical aircraft being built. In the Intelligent Factory, we do this primarily by scanning. Precision measurements like these are critical to the F-35 so that we can maintain our stealth performance. This is one of our large test panels. We use this to test and develop our techniques for our different scanning technologies. We can even detect the smallest scratches, down to the thickness of a human hair. Even a scratch that small could impact the radar cross-section of the F-35. We can scale up to scanning a panel as large as this, or even the entire F-35 itself. We could even scan me. This robot that's moving around me here is able to detect my presence and react to my movements. It's like it's able to see me. We've hooked it up to a number of sensors and cameras that are able to feed it information about what's in its environment. We put together a picture of the entire F-35 that we're building using our scanners, and thanks to the Intelligent Factory, we're able to feed that data to robots just like these so that we can tell them how to perform their task. These robots aren't replacing humans, they're simply augmenting the work that they're already performing. Innovative technology like this is critical to what we do here. It helps us build more aircraft by making our humans more productive, it helps us increase our quality, and it helps eliminate the ergonomic concerns of complex and complicated build steps. This is a fastener. We use these to assemble all of the aircraft skins and structures. There's over 40,000 of these on the F-35. Every single one of these fasteners has to be installed perfectly, or it could impact the stealth performance of the F-35. In production, we use robotics to scan thousands of these fasteners and feed all of that scan data back to the Intelligent Factory. That was a look inside our lab and how we're revolutionizing tech. Thanks for stopping by. But now, I need to get back to work.